What's up YouTube? Today I'm going to show you guys some cheap alternatives to Yeezy Calabasas pants. I actually have an alternative in hand right now. So this is it right here. This is a pair of pants from Adidas. I actually really like these. Okay, so let me just open this up real quick. These are called the Adidas Challenger Track Pants. Retail on these are 80 bucks, but if you just look online like how I did, I found these for only, I think, $32. So yeah, it was on sale, over 50% off. I believe it was 50% off and then an extra 20% off or something like that. But yeah, so these are the pants right here. As you can see, it's like a burgundy maroon type color, and it has like this kind of this infrared or orange accent right here. These sort of remind me of the burgundy or maroon Calabasas pants, so that's the reason why I kind of went with these. They had these in this color, and they also had it in I think it was black. It was all black, and this was white, and then this part right here was blue. I have a lot of black track pants actually, so I ended up going with these, and I'm pretty happy with them. So here are some clips of me trying on these pants, just so that you guys can see how they look. And afterwards, I'll also show you guys some other alternatives that you guys could find. So like I said, I'm going to show you guys some alternatives to some Yeezy Calabasas pants. So the first website you should always check is adidas.com. That's where I got my pair from. However, they don't have it on sale or like on their site anymore. My pants were called the Adidas Challenger pants. But I mean, you can always look around. Sometimes you might find a good deal. Like I found mine for $32 and retail was like 80 bucks. So that's a really good deal. Anyways, yeah, there's not really much on the site right now. So these are the pants that I just showed you guys. The Adidas, I don't know why they're called St. Pete on here. Maybe it's called St. Pete, but when I bought it off the Adidas website, it was called Challenger. This is what they look like. Elastic cuff, zipper. So yeah, these are one of my favorite pants. Also have a black pair, as you can see right here. I might actually end up buying this today. This is the black pair that I was talking about earlier. Blue accent. So yeah, it's a really cheap alternative if you're like trying to find something similar to this. This is what I'm talking about. Like in a way, I see like this pair is similar to this one, just because like the colors are pretty similar. They both have elastic cuffs, except this retails for about 120, but I'm pretty sure resale is a lot more. Let me look it up. Alright, as you can see, the resale is about 250, or like near 200. eBay is a pretty sketchy site. You don't really know what's authentic or not, so you should always check like StockX or GOAT. StockX, because they have like streetwear and stuff. The resale price is pretty high, almost 200, around 200. That's like the going price right now. If you're not trying to pay like 200 bucks for a pair of pants, I really suggest you try getting a pair of these. But yeah, so that's an option. There's also some Yeezy Calabasas like sweatpants. Obviously, yeah, I would not buy this because look at the price. I'll buy them if they're like 20 bucks or something, 25 bucks, but not 180 just because it says Calabasas on the side. Like, I don't know, that's just me. I don't got money like that. But if you're trying to find something similar to this or this, just sweatpants with an elastic cuff, just look at H&M, you know? Look, they're basically the same fit. It's just, it doesn't say Calabasas right here. Still has the elastic cuff, just sweatpants, you know? $25, not bad at all. Got different colors, green, you want red, whatever you want, you know. It's gray. So yeah, there's also these pants right here. I've been trying to find these for a while now, but I can't seem to find them in my size. I always find extra large, but never a size small or medium or anything like that. So yeah, those are the Adidas Premier pants. So yeah, if you guys are looking for an alternative to some Yeezy Calabasas track pants, I suggest you look up Adidas Challenger track pants, or also look up Adidas St. Pete track pants. So yeah, that's about it. So that wraps up my video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe. Thanks.